ankles and wrists. Fire-burned lungs, scarred organs. What would she look like?
She'd be mangled. Disfigured beyond recognition. But she's not. I mean, how the hell do you even do this?